When learning a level lift, start off by dropping your weight into the bike, then pressing to build tension. Release this tension and absorb the upward momentum of the bike by relaxing your arms and legs. With your upward momentum, combine both the lift of the front wheel and the claw of the rear wheel to lift both wheels off the ground. You can progress this to a bunny hop by doing a front wheel lift followed by a rear wheel lift.